an ugly duckling with feathers all stubby and brown. And the other birds in so many words said, get out of town. Get out, get out, get out of town. So he went with a quack and a waddle and a quack and a very unhappy sound. That poor little ugly duckling went wandering far and near, and in every place they said to his face, just get out of here. Get out, get out, get out of here. So he went with a quack and a waddle and a quack and a very unhappy tear. Time he hid himself away, ashamed to show his face, afraid of what others might say. All through the winter, in his lonely clump of weed, till a flock of swans spied him there, and very soon agreed, "You're a very fine swan indeed." Swan? Me, a swan. I'm not even a decent duck. Oh, go on. You're not supposed to be a decent duck. You're a swan. Look, look, take a look in the lake and you'll see. And he looked. And he saw. And he said, that's me. I'm a swan. Whee! No, ugly duckling, no feathers all stubby and brown. For in fact, these birds in so many words said, psh, the best in town. The best marron, the best in town. No more with a quack, no more waddle, no more quack, but a glide and a whistle and a snowy wide back, and a head so noble and high. Who's an ugly duckling? Not I.